Welcome back to Studio 203. I'm Piper.
And I'm Emery. Here are your announcements for Tuesday, October 15th.
The next junior high student council meeting will be this Friday, October 18th, during lunch in Ms. Demetra's room.
Attention 7th and 8th graders. Student council will be holding a Halloween dance on Wednesday, October 30th. There will be food and drinks available for purchases, as well as games and in a costume contest. So come dressed in your best costume.
This year's teacher costume raffle will take place on Wednesday, October 23rd during lunch. Teachers will receive 50 tickets in their mailbox and are able to begin passing them out on Monday, October 14th. All tickets must be passed out by Tuesday, October 22nd. Students are responsible for holding onto their own tickets and making sure their names are on them. Teachers will find out what student was chosen for their costume directly after lunch through email.
Our first junior high attendance challenge will be taking place from October 14th through October 30th, putting the 7th graders versus the 8th graders, including teachers from the challenge. The grade that has a better attendance rate for the date of October 14th through October 30th will be treated with an ice cream sundae bar during 6th period on Friday, November 1st. Update will be provided throughout the competition.
A quick reminder that the Quaker store for PBIS rewards is open on Fridays during lunch for students to pick up items that you have purchased. It is your responsibility to stop at the table in the cafeteria and pick up your items. Passes for esports, gyms, and other things will not be delivered to you. That's all the announcements for today. For Studio 203, I'm Piper.
And I'm Emery.
Have a great day, Quakes.